three things I wish I knew when I first got into whiskey that I think can save you some money on bottles you don't need to be buying. Number one, barrel proof and cask strength whiskeys are not better. A lot of times they're preferred by more experienced drinkers because they're less diluted. If you're new to drinking whiskey, it's just going to burn a lot. There's no shame in hanging around the 80 or 90 proof mark and going at your own pace until you're comfortable with higher proofs. Number two, if you try a single barrel whiskey at a bar or a friend's house and go buy a bottle, it most likely will not taste the same. Single barrels are one barrel put into bottles. Unless you magically got the same barrel that you tried, it's most likely going to taste different. Third, and most importantly, top shelf does not mean anything. It's a matter of opinion, and it certainly does not mean that you are going to like it. Stick around the middle and lower shelves until you learn a little bit, and then reach for a top shelf bottle that you're pretty sure you're gonna like based on your experience.